Hey, it's Dr. Trish Leigh with a quick message about your brain pattern. So remember, there's really only two emotions that occur on continuums. There's fear and there's love. So during this time of crisis and craziness in the world, we need to choose love. What love does is it brings us peace, and then it keeps our brain in the middle in perfect processing speed of calm focus. And from there, that has the ripple effect because brains attune, where our brain performance pattern will affect those around us. So we can share that peace with other people around us. Now, if you steep yourself in fear, you become hypervigilant. It makes your brain extra fast and stressy, and anxiety prevails. Then your very fast brain pattern will attune to others around you, and you'll accidentally stress people out more. So I choose to stay in peace and to share love with people and have my ripple effect of my brain pattern affect change not only in my home and my community, but across the world. So I urge you to do that in this time of need so that you can control your brain and help other people to control theirs. Thanks.